Hello friends, welcome to Chefy Moms NZ. Today I'm going to show you a very special recipe. It's called the French Madeleines. Now, Madeleine is a type of French tea cake, which is quite unique in its shape because we make it in this tray. So it looks like a shell, but it's super easy to make. So I'm going to go through the ingredients that you will be needing for this recipe. So let's get started. So for ingredients, we will need 2 whole eggs. This is about 100 grams of caster sugar, 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder, 1 pinch of salt, 120 grams of plain flour, 120 grams of butter, which I have melted, vanilla essence, any type of citrus fruit. I have used lemon here, but you can use oranges and use the zest of it. Take here. So what are we making today?
Madeleines.
Good, good.
We have ingredients.
Okay, now guys, to start with, I will be taking 2 whole eggs into my mixing bowl. Eggs. Next, I will add the 100 gram sugar and will whip it on a high speed until the eggs become double in size, light and fluffy. Now while the eggs are getting beaten, I will just zest 1 lemon. If you have oranges, you can use that. That tastes equally nice. Vanilla essence and the lemon zest. Good girl. And baking powder to the flour. Good girl. Okay, now our eggs have whipped up really well, so I will be stopping the machine at this point. Mix. I have taken the bowl out of the machine. I will be adding 1/3 of the flour mix and folding it gently. You have to be very diligent at this stage. Then add a little bit more. Keep folding. And the last batch. Once your flour is nicely incorporated, next we will add our melted butter, little at a time, and keep folding in. Incorporated the last batch of butter, and our butter is nicely ready. Now I will be transferring the batter. It's very important that you rest your batter for at least 1/2 hour. 1 hour would be ideal in the fridge. So guys, now while my batter is resting in the fridge, I will be greasing these molds. Now if you want to buy these ones, if you're in New Zealand, you can find them in the Stevens section in Farmers. The brand that I'm using is Sofrito, or alternatively you can buy it from House of Knives, or you can also buy it from Briscoe's. If you're overseas, then you can buy it from any online store that sells the baking ware. You will definitely find the Madeleine molds in there. So now for the greasing part, I'm using a plain canola spray. Just lightly spray it. You can also use butter alternatively and line it, and then lightly dust with some flour. This helps in taking the madeleines out really quick. You just need to give one tap and then you can just demold them easily. Just give a light tap so that your flour is evenly distributed throughout. This measurement can give us about 20 to 24 portions of madeleines. So in this mold, I've got 12 cavities. So I will do it in two batches. Tap the mold just to dust off any excess. We don't want too much flour on the mold. Okay, now guys, time to do the baking. So we need to take a little bit of the mix and put the mix in the center of your cavity. Just push. Don't overfill it. You have to put only 1/2 to 3/4 of the size of the cavity because they swell and rise a lot. So guys, I have filled the mold with the batter. Now I have preheated my oven at 170 degrees Celsius, and I will be putting these for just 10 minutes. They cook super quick. So 10 minutes, just keep an eye. If you feel they're getting a bit darker, just take them out. It doesn't take them too long to cook. In goes the babies. Okay guys, I'm gonna check on my medlins. They look perfect, golden brown. Okay guys, once your medlins are ready, we will dust them with some icing sugar. And voila, they're ready. So guys, our French medlins are ready. I'll quickly show you one of the medlins' texture. So you can see it's got nice shell design.
Thanks.
And that's the inside.
I want to eat it.
You want to eat it?
Yeah.
How's it, Mama?
It's yummy.
It's yummy? Can I get a big thumbs up then?
Yeah.
Look at me. Can I get a big thumbs up? Thank you.